Good morning, everybody. My name is Bhavna. I'm studying for Falcom. Today my topic is health and happiness. When you sleep, your body relaxes, then it becomes fit again to do all things you do the next day. If you do not sleep enough, you will feel tired and not want to do anything. Your brain also needs rest at night. It stores and remembers important things and it forgets useless things. Children need to sleep for at least 8 hours a day. Happiness. Happiness is a part of good health. Spend some time doing something that makes you happy every day. It could be reading, painting, chatting with friends, or simply helping your parents. Water the plants or playing with your pet. Remember also that making others happy is one way of feeling happy. When you feel sad, angry or scared, talk to someone you love. If you have hurt someone, try to make them feel better. It feels good to have happy people around. Thank you.